this year. For us, the year on the board.
So it has been a long day for you.
Long day. And I think the EU and the US are really long. And to give some signals,
it's a part of fuselage of Su-25, actually. It's a Russian attack.